hairs and that horrible Howdy Doody haircut.
Is he wearing white?
I just want to ram my fist up your backside and use you as a ventriloquist dummy.
Hi, I'm Bob Backlund. I'm a complete loser. I want to procure the chicken wing.
Well, the only thing you're going to procure tonight, Jerky, is a rapacious incursion courtesy of Y2 Shay.
Rapacious? What did he say? Rapacious, I think.
Here comes Jericho's tag team partner.
Hey, why'd you say in, Bob Back? We'll talk a little bit over here.
Straight survivor from nearby Brooklyn, New York. The Red Hook Section, to be exact.
He's a street thug.
He's a Rottweiler. Probably a fool.
Probably was a mugger.
Kurt Angle! Bob Backlund, Kurt Angle! Somebody's getting choked out tonight, and there's two things you could do about it. Nothing and like it.
Uh-oh.
So Taz will team with Chris Jericho to take on the odd combination of Kurt Angle and Bob Backlund.
What do you mean an odd combination of Angle and Backlund?
Well,
two American heroes.
Kurt Angle,
the champions.
His newfound friend Bob Backlund has helped Angle out over the past few weeks. Causing some distraction on Monday night in a triple threat match between Taz, Jericho, and Angle.
I'll tell you what, Angle can out-wrestle Taz any day of the week. There's no doubt in my mind. So can this man right here. And we're going for the chicken wing. The cross-face chicken wing.
Backlund trying to lock in the cross-face chicken wing. Nice reversal by Taz. A great counter. Backlund didn't have it locked in.
Never seen anybody get out of that.
And Kurt Angle, the Euro Continental Champion, as he likes to call himself, going to work on this street survivor, the overachiever, Taz.
Oh, no.
Oh, what a maneuver by Taz. And here's the tag to Y2J, Chris Jericho into the ring.
Oh,
and there's a clothesline, Jericho. And down goes Backlund.
Ceremoniously, I might add.
Jericho has plenty to prove to Kurt Angle.
Shot.
Uh-oh. Jericho stepping Angle up.
Oh,
powerbomb. Set him up again. And Y2J's in control. Going for the Asai and Russo. Up the second rope. He connects to Angle. Should be it. And Bob Backlund breaks up the three count. And Taz into the ring.
Oh, look out, Bob. Run away, run away.
And the WWF champion is running. Doesn't want anything to do with Taz.
There goes both type Bob. Out of duty, whatever you want to call it. Get out of here, Bob.
And Jericho and Angle still going out into the ring as Taz goes after Bob Backlund.
And look at that, King.
Taz has got the Taz mission locked in on Bob Backlund. The Taz mission on Backlund.
Oh, look at this.
Look out. Sunset flip, Jericho. Nice reversal.
Oh, no.
For the walls of Jericho.
Oh, no.
Does he get it locked in? The walls of Jericho locked in on Kurt Angle.
No, he's not giving up.
Wait a minute. What's this? What's this?
That's Chris Benoit.
King, what the hell is Chris Benoit doing out here?
Well, I think you can leave.
The pack of dogs, the Radicals, on the hunt. For the first